Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have the ULANZI Claw Clip. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the box. So this is ULANZI's own version of the capture clip from Peak Design. So inside the box, you get your user guide or setup, all pictures. And here it is. So it comes with the plate. And to release this plate, there's buttons up on top and the bottom. Press it down, and it comes out. Put it in, just snap it. And it's locked in place. If you press one, it's not going to do anything. You have to press both in order to release the plate. So you can see, holding down one, this side's locked. Hold this side's locked. So in order to release, you need to press both. And there are these cutouts on all four sides. So no matter how you place the plate, it'll lock in place. On the plate, you have screw. You can use the D-ring to tighten it, or you can use a tool or a coin. And speaking of coin, here it is. U-Rig on one side, ULANZI on the other. So you can use this to tighten the plate onto your camera, or you can use it for this screw right here. And it is magnetic, so just getting it close pushes it in. Doesn't matter which side you have it on, and then just push it in. So again, you have a thumb screw here, you have a screw here, and you have a screw here. So you just loosen it. Same with this side, just loosen it. And this will fall to the side, and this will open up. Like a door. So pad here, but there's no padding on here. And you can see the cutout for the coin. And with this screw, depending how high and loosened you made it, you can slide this plate higher or lower, depending on the thickness of your strap. So you push it all the way up. Now you have more spacing to fit your strap depending on how thick it is. And then rotate this back up and tighten it down. So let's go ahead and set up the plate onto a camera and the claw clip onto a backpack. So let's go ahead and take off the plate, take the coin, And here I have my 5D Mark IV. And I'll use a tool to tighten down the plate. It's on there. I'll put the clamp back. Tighten this down for now. And it's on there. So if I want to take it off, press both buttons and slide it off. And once it's on there, it's not moving. It's stiff and it's tight on there. So if you have it in a backpack, you can have it like so. If you want to put this onto a belt, like on your pants, you can have this horizontal and it's on there. And this won't get in the way either, so which is good. So let's go ahead and mount this onto a backpack. So here I have a Peak Design backpack. I'll take the coin out, loosen it, loosen the other side, open up the door. Center it up. And if it's not big enough to slide over, just loosen the screw. So now it's on there. So now it's just tightening the screw on both sides until it's snug onto the backpack. To the point that it doesn't slide or move. So it's not moving. Go ahead, camera, and there you go. So here's the side profile. So it's on the bag, sandwiched. If I want it, take it off, start shooting. Just press the two buttons. When I'm done, snap it back on. So let's go ahead and take a look at this on one more backpack. And here I have the DB Backpack Pro. So let's go ahead and mount the claw clip. So same thing. Tighten it down. Doesn't move. Camera. It's on there. So this is how it looks like. When I release, just pinch, let go. And if anything, maybe depending where your backpack, if it's lower, you can actually flip it around. And you can swap out your lenses. It's a quick setup. Press the button, release, and go. or maybe if you even have this on your pants, and this is your pants belt, you have your clip set up this way, and how you have it, the camera facing down, parallel with your legs. And if you want to switch out lenses, flip it around. Now the lens is facing towards you. Press the button, swap out your lens, put it back on, release, and go ahead and start shooting again. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Like, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.